Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Nasirsoft. In this video, we will talk about how to connect a printer through IP in Windows 10. So first, go to your start menu and here search add a printer or scanner. Click on add a printer or scanner. Then click on the print that I was not listed. Okay, this one. And inside this one, click on add a printer using a TCP or an IP address or hostname. And here, write the IP address of the printer. In my scenario, that is 192.168.10.2. Okay. And click on this one. And now it will searching. So this printer is in this IP address. So just change the name for your future perspective. Okay, I just change the name that, for example, Amjit printer, and save by default the configuration. Okay, so now this is the page which I want to print. Just press Ctrl plus V, and here in the list of the printer, just select that printer, okay, and click on the print, then it will print the pages. You see that here now one pending, and after some time it is zero. It means that print is successfully done. Okay, so hope guys this video help a lot. If you like this video, subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.